of politics because I have nothing left I can say for Hillary that won't hurt her.
I'm too pro-business right now to be in the political debate. But actually, I think of this set of issues that I'm now working on, which really goes back to the World Economic Forum, as a set of issues that I have to all the
Good. Good. I know because we always invite you to do a lot. Some you can take and some you have to turn down. But we're happy anytime you want to.